shoes and kick them off. Yeah. dance with you. our special guest this evening. Let me let her introduce herself so she can tell you. Go ahead.
Hi, my name is Sylvia Alexander. I'm a SAGE instructor for the Brookdale Senior Home that came tonight. And those people were ages from 80 all the way up to 90. Somebody might be 100. But they enjoyed themselves. The director who's in charge of the activities, Paula Gupta, she brings them out. If you know anybody that want to come to a nice place and have fun, Brookdale's the place to come because they do everything. They go bowling, they go skating, they go dancing, they go swimming. They have all kinds of parties. So if you're coming to a nice place, to rest your head, if you're tired of living in your home, you just want somebody to wait on you, hand and foot, just come over to Brookdale. We're located in Boy, and that's for Paula Gupta. Thank you.
All right, let's have a nice round of applause. But I mean, they came down and I have been around about 8 o'clock, they were doing like this. She said, they got to go. We still got a couple of them in the house, though. How many of them left? We got a few of them.
Everybody left. Everybody was sleeping on the bus.
Everybody with you. Oh, okay. At any rate, all of you guys out there in the senior citizens office, if you guys want to come down to something, just let us know. Come on down, because this show is dedicated a lot of our senior citizen places to watch us all over the city. Matter of fact, all over the world. So we want to acknowledge the fact that we're here for them if they want to come down and hang out with us.
And if you have any talent you want to share, please do it. More share with us.
All right. Thank you, darling. All right. She's been dancing ever since she got here. Also, I'd like to take this time to say we got quite a few things that are happening, and they said we're gonna start talking about some of the political stuff that's happening. I tried real hard not to talk about it because I swear I cannot believe some of the stuff that's happening with this country and the government that we got running now. Boy, it is. I mean, I never thought that we'd be in the position that we in, man. I didn't think that one man could destroy a whole country. One man. If they had told me this when I was in school, I'd say, y'all crazy. I wouldn't have finished school. But that's one of the reasons I quit school, because they had recess and I don't play. Anybody celebrating anything this evening? Weddings, birthdays, anniversaries? Don't forget, next week going to be our white night, because my main man, where is he at? Stand up, Brady. Brady, Joe Brady's birthday. Come on out here, boy. All y'all, my man, come on in here. We're celebrating Brady's birthday next weekend, y'all. And Brady says she wants all y'all to wear white. And all y'all that don't have white, Brady said go to the pawn shop and get some. And how old are you going to be, Brady?
I'm a young old man. I'm 85 years old.
85. Brady, do that little thing for him so you can see. Okay, that's enough for tonight, Brady, okay. Next week? Huh? His birthday was yesterday. You always snitching about some ball, DuBois. You celebrating it next week. You always snitching. Okay, we can sing happy birthday, all right? Y'all ready? Okay, that's what you want to do? Okay, come, we're going to let you be the lead singer. Come on. Here come Aretha. Aretha DeBoer. Okay, come on. Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Jesse. Happy birthday to you.
Because you, whatever it is you work, you're going to keep that job, because you singing is not going to feed you. Also, a couple of quick shout-outs. Come on, y'all, hurry up. Quick ones. I want quick ones now. Come on, hurry up. Somebody got something to say? Hurry up. Come on. We know who's going to be first. Come on.
And
Teresa Johnson,
to my
band
on
the 12th floor. And they enjoyed the Breeze Fans. And I told the Breeze, come on out, consider the setting home. I'm out. Okay. All right, go. For Ruth and Williams Tinsley in Fort Washington. That's Tinsley, right?
Yes.
I met this guy the other day over at the Golden Corral, not Golden Corral, but over at the steak place in Virginia. And he said that his wife and him watch the show every week. So that's for Ruth and William Tinsley in Fort Washington, okay?
Okay, shout out to Kathy Bolden, Yvonne Epps, Jackie Carroll, who I met at Tiger Market, Opal and her daughter, Lewis and Pat Robinson, Wanda Graves, Gwen Harris, and Geneva and Mo. That's Lulu's brother.
All right.
I want to give a shout out to my girl Alice and her family who's traveling to Georgia. Alice, we miss you and hurry up back.
Charlie.
Hi, I want to give a shout out to Alpha Pi Kappa Sorority, Alpha Chapter. This Sunday, we will be having a get-together out at Langley Park. We got the address, but we'll be out there. If any of you are interested in volunteer work, come on out and help us out.
All right.
Shout out to Ms. Desiree in Hinesville, Capitol Heights, one of them, and Ms. Williams. Ms. Williams in Tacoma Park, and Rosa and Advanced Auto. Thank you.
All right, thank you. Bunch back.
I'd like to give a shout out to Ms. Carl, Ms. Chen, and Kayla, and Ms. Grace, and to my co-worker back there.
All right.
I'd like to give a shout out to everybody, and especially to Ms. Wright.
All right.
I'd like to give a shout out to the Columbia Senior Bowlers. We've been bowling for 45 years, and we'll start September the 1st, and we want all y'all to join our team.
All right.
I want to give a shout out to Bertha Woods Edmond, who watches the show by way of internet out of San Francisco, California area. And she calls her sisters in New Jersey and tell them, turn on the show, internet, the same time every week. All right.
Thank you, Mr. Henry.
I'd like to give a shout out to Alpha Pi Kappa National Sorority, Inc.
All right.
A shout out goes to Denise and Ray. I met them in Shoppers Food Warehouse, and they said look at the show on the regular. And Jerry, McGeecher, and Agnes.
All right.
I just want to ask everybody, what did the ocean say to the crowd of people on the beach? Oh man, how they know? You told me. I told you.
Henry, you remember how the boy sound when she sang?
How you doing, Henry?
That's how you sound with that joke. Take me to the base.
Just let me know.
Lady Bird back in Alpha Heights, y'all.
Yeah.
something back.